you're back! Oh, I promise you'll never have to take another bath.
Just...
I'm rich! Love you too, Gary.
We should find some soothing refreshments for our dear old Squidward.
Hey, there are a lot of cactuses around here.
Our intrepid deputies return to the Wild West, only to find that life goes on even after corralling the red-handed bandit.
Sticky sweet! A little something to wash Squidward's windpipe. Pizza for you and me.
The Krusty Krab pizza is the pizza for you and me. Squidward's whistle.
You know, it's important to get your seahorse washed regularly to protect its outer coat.
Oh, I just always let it out whenever it rains.
More jelly!
little dabble, do ya? Buns?
Get away from me, creepy, squishy weirdos! Get your own corpses, not mine! Could you please let me rest in peace? Help!
No more chafing.
Oh, hello. I would say thank you, stranger.
Call me SpongeBob.
But for what? The damage is already done, and I'll never get this mess cleaned up in time for the ceremony.
Ceremony? Like a wedding? Or a birthday party?
Is there cake? Can we have some, please, Squidward?
Who the trench is Squidward? My name is Jeff Tentacles Jr., and it's not a party, mold brain. It's a commemoration. For the late Billy the Bass, the last real cowboy. But look at this. This is a disaster.
Don't you worry, Squidward. Jeff, us cowboys always stick together.
Oh, please. If you two are cowboys, then I'm a saloon girl. If only two Samaritans could tidy up before the mourners arrive, Until then, I guess I'll have to keep this cemetery locked up.
Why don't we clean this mess up for you?
What a great idea you independently developed here. You go ahead. I'll be over there in the shade, relaxed, thinking. Thinking about your cowboy needs. Whatever.
Squidward won't be parched for long. That should cover my buns.
Tidy? Great! Now get so I can take a nap before the mourners arrive.
I knew I could count on you, Patrick.
Juice in my...
Ooh, more jelly!
Nothing scarier than jelly... Hey, cutie pie. Kid...
Oh, that...
Yeah.
Oh, that...
Oh.
Crab pizza is a pizza for you and me.
Thank you.
That should cover my buns. This seems like a spot where Spot might go.
A vain man will break his arm patting himself.
This seems like a spot where Spot might go. Water up!
Listen to him.
Squidward's windpipe. Thank you. lost his pants.
Buns.
you ever come out, I would have...
Aw. Order up! Patrick, thank you.
By the power of cosmic silliness, our horseback heroes once again find themselves pursuing a penny-pinching bandit. Thank you.
We should find some soothing refreshments for our dear old Squidward.
Hey, there are a lot of cactuses
and
around
so
here.
Our intrepid deputies return to the Wild West, only to find that life goes on even after corralling the red-handed bandits.
Thank you.
seen a fish like this.
SpongeBob, that's a rootin' tootin' view!
I'm feeling home on the range.